I wish you wouldn't do that.
I'm so sorry. Sometimes I forget the effect my appearance has on others.
It's not that. It just takes a little getting used to, that's all. And I'm sure humans look strange to you at first.
Oh, not at all. In fact, I find your people quite attractive. Dylan, have you talked to a Harper lately?
No. Why?
He's killing himself trying to repair all the damage we sustained. He blames himself for letting his guard down.
It's not his fault. I mean, even an experienced High Guard pilot couldn't have stopped all those missiles.
And a High Guard pilot would know that. But Harper's not High Guard. None of us are. In fact, we're simply five civilians trying to do the work of 4,000 soldiers and feeling, well, quite frankly, a bit overwhelmed.
You think I'm expecting you to react under pressure like veterans?
You tell me.
You're supposed to fix my ship, not beat her to death.
Sorry. Sometimes high-tech problems demand low-tech solutions.
Sometimes you deserve a kick in the butt, but you don't see me doing it now, do you?
I guess, I guess I did, you know, drop the ball there.
No, you did your job. If anyone made a mistake, it was me.
You?
I'm the captain. It's my job to come up with battle plans, ones that work.
Well, it's not so bad. I mean, you know, a couple of right hooks, I should have these fire control links back online in a few hours.
Nanobots can handle that. I want you to build something for me.
Nice. What is it?
An FMS. Footprint magnification system, better known as a... polite version is fire at me switch. The FMS makes a small vessel look like a big, juicy ship of the line. They were used during battles to draw missile fire away from high-value assets.
Wow. Kind of like a big neon kick me in the ass at sight.
Exactly.
I'm gonna have to custom machine some of these parts. The casing looks a little bulky. If you're planning on sticking this on a drone, I'm gonna have to build you a smaller version.
Size isn't the issue. It's power. Just get it to work, we'll rig it to something.
You know, that is really starting to annoy me.
Yeah, join the club.